Chapter 16 Man-made Resources. We get different kinds of natural resources. But these natural resources cannot be used by man directly. Man has to bring some kind of changes in these resources so as to use them. So all the things man has made from natural resources are called man-made resources. The man-made things made from natural resources are from rock, man-made resource is handmill made from stone. From clay, earthen pots, flower pots, vessels made of clay. From cotton, clothes. From fruits, jams and juices. From iron mineral, machine. From the river, man has made dam on the river. Wood, furniture. Grass, roof of the hut. From rubber, the tire of motor vehicles. From milk, ice cream and butter.